So, what would be your fantasy Valentine's Day date?
Fantasy Valentine's Day date. I'm thinking anything with like good food and like live music, like new music that I haven't heard before. Sounds pretty good. And something, I don't want to get all, you know, romantic with it, but something like peaceful, you know what I mean? Like the sunset, you know, that kind of stuff. I'm romantic, you know, I have my moments. So, yeah, that'd be pretty cool.